Most web design businesses struggle with getting clients, but with the rise of AI, I'm going to show you a new way that can increase your chance of success by following a simple five-step playbook for pitching clients. First, pick a type of business you want to help. Ideally, the more niche, obscure, and unique it is, the less competition you'll face. Need help with a list? Ask ChatGPT. I've picked 3D printing businesses in the construction industry. Once you've picked a niche, it's now time to find some shitty websites on Google. Try starting from page 2 or 3, as these websites are less likely to have someone working on them. Once you've found some businesses, locate their contact form and shoot them a message. Using the form may increase your chances of landing in their inbox, whilst also reducing the risk of spam. Now, I will say that getting in front of clients is challenging. That's why we've created an exclusive Slack community of thriving web design agencies and freelancers who are going all in on this playbook. And so, if you want to learn more about how to get in front of clients, whether that's through email, social media, or cold calling, join the waiting list by visiting reloom.io/moneymakers. Now, back to the playbook. Once you've heard back from a business, it's time to prep some assets for the pitch. You can either use assets from the website and touch them up in Figma or Photoshop, or you can create assets using AI image generation tools like Flux Pro, or you can source images from image libraries like Unsplash.com. Full transparency, this is the most time-consuming part, but you can use tools like this Chrome extension called Get Page Images that instantly downloads images from a page. Next, we'll generate a new website that is significantly better looking using AI. We'll start by importing the URL into Reloom. Reloom is an AI site builder for professional web designers and developers. Once it's been imported, Reloom generates a sitemap and wireframe in seconds, which you can edit yourself to add that human touch. For this pitch, we'll just be focusing on the homepage. Now it's time to turn the wireframes into something that looks amazing and wins over clients. This should only take a few minutes. Next, you want to add the images that you've prepped to the concept so that you can see how the images work with the color, typography, and element choices. Next, you can add complementary colors. You can shuffle the color palette and also choose shades to use in your design. To find the right typography, AI will recommend fonts based on what you've liked. To finish off the concept, pick from buttons, forms, and styling choices. Now you've got your first concept done, let's create two more concepts with ease. Click duplicate and regenerate concepts in seconds. Now that you've got your concepts, it's time to pitch one of them. You can do this by clicking pitch concepts and recording a Loom. Here's how I'd pitch it. Hey guys, here is your current website. And here is a concept that I've created that I believe makes your business look way more attractive. Now I've designed two more custom concepts specifically for your business. By the way, my name's Adam and I create and design websites for a living. And I could get this website up and running for you in 2 to 3 weeks. There's a link to my right where you can schedule a call with me. Now compare this approach to your standard cold reach email that feels spammy and provides zero value upfront. If you like this video and you want to join an exclusive Slack community of thriving web design agencies and freelancers who are going all in on testing this playbook over the next 30 days, join the waiting list by visiting reloom.io/moneymakers.